Nice to see you.
Nice to meet you.
It's a bit hot here, isn't it?
It is a bit, yeah.
It is. Now, you're the boss man, the chief steward here in this section. So what is it that you're looking for? Because this is, we're in a heat wave anyway. And what kind of temperatures will you get up to here?
You're probably hitting 30 on a regular basis, really.
To ham?
So competing, so all that.
So what kinds of things do they have to make?
Just various shoes from various disciplines of shoe horses. It's a lot harder to work with. Sure, you don't burn your shoes as you're competing as well.
Is it about speed or is it about...
They haven't, yeah, there's a time you have to...
Okay then, do you think I'm strong enough to have a go? Look at doubt.
We'll see, shall we?
After a quick tutorial from Elgan, I was all fired up to create my own masterpiece. Now, obviously, I look the part, all the gear and no idea, that's me. So then you're going to hold it and I'm going to bash it.
I'll hold it, I'll let you hit it. Not so hard.
Don't get your hands anywhere near what I'm trying to do. Stop laughing!
That's left, shall we? There we are. Well, your first effort, that's actually not too bad.
This, of course, Elgan, is the C for Carol. It wasn't actually meant for a horse at all. Mark's out of 10, as a C for Carol, Mark's out of 10.
Oh, it's got to be 10, hasn't it?
You are a star. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
And have a great week.
Thank you very much.